what's up, you know.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
This should be a special game, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Power. Papadopoulos.
Sizoka.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Egger. Set up to play on the break now.
Sizoka.
Power. Papadopoulos. Very well done to switch the play.
Sizoko,
good vision. Awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive. Just beat the attacker to the ball.
Here's Hadji.
It's a very good interception.
Papadopoulos.
Lost the ball. Crafting the through pass. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Good purpose in the tackle.
It's a very good effort to stop that cross. And the assistant signals for the throw.
It's King. He's got some room out there. This for the lead. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Can really get at the opposition here. It's King. Now the possibility for a cross. Has to clear it. He's taken the ball out of play. There was no challenge on him. The interception is a vital one. And the keeper can collect this one. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. Now it's Hadji. Up the challenge, that's good control. Massey. It's poor work, really. Conway to Young, poor on the ball. Well, it's called offside. The flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up. They were defending a high line there, taking a chance.
Peltz, and they've spread it out wide here. They might have played him in here. Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Power. Excellent interception. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it and they're playing on. Now it's Hadji. Room for the cross. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper. Throw in to come. Squeezed in against the touchline. It will be another throw in. Jones. Peltz. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Clegg. He might have put his teammate in here. Saw the goal and went for it. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Good interception there. Proper defending, under some pressure. The referee in control because he's seen clever ball. Conway. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. To Jones. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Power probing the pass. And they've scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them.
Well, I know they've been working on this all week long, Martin, and boy, has it paid dividends. Lovely finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. That's half-time, signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. This has been a high-class first half. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball. Jordan and Jones. Promising build-up. Until that challenge. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Intercepted well. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Cross has come to nothing. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And it's going to be a throw here. Conway. Here's Hadji. Egger makes a challenge here. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Sissoko lost his man. He's given it away. Well, that is beautifully done.
Now, talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He's shown it all there.
Tackled well. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. And they've spread it out wide here. Players arriving in the middle. Pretty confident piece of defending in the circumstances. Now it's Hadji, Conway, and King. Massey. It's King. Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. Young. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. And the defender able to clear it away. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Egger. Massey. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Egger. Conway. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Power. He's won it back easily. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Given possession away here. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. And King, he's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Taking on the defenders. Slippery play here. In quickly. Switched the play beautifully. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
Proper defending there. Throw in here. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. It's King. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
That would be a throw. Now they can switch the play here. Cleverly done with that technique. He's overhit it, really.
There was a chance to get a player in then.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now. It's King. Conway. It's a bit lazy in possession. Now Jones. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure.
Not many better than those Liverpool fans for making the difference, for getting behind their team.
Referee's not going to like that one.
Vital that he doesn't waste this opportunity, that he makes sure he forces the opposition to defend this.
Gets his cross in. Could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. And there it is, the final whistle. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often. But they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right. It was the old wham bam. When they did have it, they used it extremely well and clinical in the end.
Probing the pass.